Hello students, today I will be discussing about the characteristics of carbon. As we know, carbon is the basis of all living organisms, and the organic chemistry is completely based on the carbon and its compounds. So today I will be discussing about the basic carbon atom and its chemical properties. Carbon is an element. Element means it consists of group of similar kind of atoms. It's called element. Carbon is a non-metal. Non-metal means it has a capacity to gain electrons. Metals are those substances which give electrons. But carbon is a non-metal, so it will gain electrons. All living organisms are made up of carbon, and the test is when any material is burned, it will give CO2 gas. This CO2 gas will turn lime water milky. Fourth property is carbon forms the covalent bond. Because its atomic number is 6, electronic configuration is 2 and 4. So either it can gain 4 electrons to form a stable configuration, or it will give 4 electrons to make a stable configuration. But an atom cannot gain 4 electrons. If it will gain 4 electrons, it will become imbalance by energy. So carbon will form covalent bonds by sharing the pair of electrons. Carbon has a property of self-combination, that is catenation, means carbon can form bonds with the other carbon atoms, forming a long chain of carbon atoms or a short chain, and on this other bonds it can form the bonding with other types of atoms like hydrogen, nitrogen, sulfur. So it will form a variety of compounds. That's why we have a whole branch of organic chemistry in which there are only carbon compounds of different varieties are studied.